Coast from Gaming, and today in this video I'm coming at you with some Nuketown Zombies. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Check out all my links below. I have a story I'm working on. It's called Nightwalkers. If you guys are interested, go down below and click on my Wattpad link. And basically in this video, I'm just trying to see how far I'm gonna go. The goal is round at least 20. If I can get further, that'd be pretty bitchin'. Oh boy. I'm not sure if I want to take the long time with the beginning round and try and get the max amount of points, or if I just kind of want to speed run this round. I don't know. I think I might speed run it. If I can get you guys lined up. Knife. Let's get you at least someone behind you. Let's go this way, buddy. There you guys go. What I was thinking of doing, some art videos. That sounds pretty interesting. I was thinking of doing an abstract art, like one of some of my favorite kind of art to draw. So I think that'd be a pretty interesting topic to do. Is that not the last zombie? Is there one more? Oh, I guess there is. Alright, first round done. I could have probably ended that with a lot more points, but I didn't, so oh well, fuck it. It's all good, right? It is. Doesn't matter what I really end it with. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, so yeah, we'll see how long it goes. We'll see how long I last and good I do. I'm gonna turn down that just a little bit. That's much better. 94 kills, okay. I don't know how to do the Easter egg, otherwise I would, so there's that. Now, like on the story, I think it's pretty good so far. I do need to work on it though. At school we're doing this reading thing to see how many pages we can read. I don't know the deadline, but I'm at like 3,000 pages so far, 3,200 something, almost 3,300. My goal is to at least reach like 50,000 or so pages. And I'm getting there. If I get at least 10,000 to 50,000, that's what I'm going for. If I get less than that, I'm gonna be kind of pissed. But I want to be number one, because if in first place gets $125 Amazon gift card, and I want that. Like, yeah, I can live with that, because I could do a lot with that. I could buy more YouTube things. I could definitely get some things I've been wanting to have. We'll see what I do with it. Oh boy. Oh ho ho. Granada. That's probably not gonna kill anybody. Come on, get in a line. Get in a line. There you go. Oh boy. Okay, that's one full clip in it. At the end of it? Alright, how many points do I got? How many do I got? 18,000? Almost 2,000? That's not too bad. Alrighty. Hold on, got a text message. Okay, I had a text message. I had to take care of that real quick. Anyways, how is everybody doing today? Don't forget to check out my shoutout series. I have plenty amount of series. I have plenty of no copyright sound music. The Galaxy Mix, I'm very proud of. It actually moves, which I think is really, really cool for it. I think that music mix is really good. I hope it grows some, at least. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I hope it grows. I hope my channel grows a little bit more. I hope I get to 1,000 subscribers pretty soon. My long-term goal is at least 1 million. Because I think I could get there. I think I make good, decent enough videos for that. I don't know. I'll have to increase the quality of it if I want them to grow. You guys know what I mean? We'll see. It's just a matter of time. More than anything, it's just a matter of time. Boy. Alright. Okay. You guys think, I hope, you know, it'd be really cool if Jacksepticeye, like Markiplier, PewDiePie, Vanoss, all of them, if they did like a shout out series. That, I think that would be the coolest thing ever. Just to help out the smaller channels. And like all like the really big channels, like they just did a shout out series. I think that'd be the coolest thing ever. Oh boy. Oh shit. Hold on. And he's last out. Oh, nope. Nah, I still got a decent amount of points still. That's good. Give me my three burst pistol. Open that door up. And what's the last door I like to open up? There you go. Now I can make a full loop. Alright, that's good. That makes me happy. I love this pistol so much. I freaking just love it. It's my favorite. I got another text message. Hold on, let me answer this real quick. Oh boy. I'm sorry, that's gonna happen a lot throughout this video. I'm just letting you guys know. sorry. I hope I can get this this one phone, the Nokia Lumia 1020. It has a huge camera for it, and I'll be able to make time-lapse videos, like much, much higher quality videos, and much, much higher quality pictures. I plan on doing a review sometime soon of the tripod and my camera lenses, like explaining like how much I like them, what I like to do with them, because I've already used them and you guys have seen that. I can't wait to actually make a vlog with this tripod. I think that's gonna go well because I'm gonna pick it up, carry it around, kind of like a selfie stick. I don't know. We'll see how that goes. I might not. I might set it down. We'll just see how everything goes. Oh boy, there's a lot of zombies on this one. Yep. Let's turn it this way. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come on. Yep. Come on. Yep. Mm-hmm. Come on, zombies. I need you guys to stack up so I can wreck the shit out of you. That's how you get rid of some of the slower moving ones. Make a nice line. Air drop. Insta-kill? Nope. Not interested. Alright. Boy, bet. Get all them points. Alright. Bet. Ooh, get wrecked. Get rickety rickety wrecked. Alright, open up that door. Get this one open. Okay. And now I can get the box later. But I don't need to yet. I'd rather get rid of this and get the shotgun. And get the pistol and the shotgun upgraded until I get to round like 15 or so. You guys have watched my previous zombie ones. I can get pretty far. Bet. Alright. I try to throw at least one grenade around. Okay. Let's stop dicking around. Boy, where's the zombies? I don't like opening up this middle part. I think it's just a waste. Okay. I just need to start getting the zombies to condense into like a nice little group. Right, there you go. Come on. Come my way. Baby wanted to come my way. Yeah. Oh, jukes! Got the jukes. Goddamn jukes. Jukes. Use the jukes. Gotta use them jukes. Not. I don't like how you're just out here. Alright, there you go. Come on. Come on, babies. Come on. Hey, boo-boo. Come on. On the way. I don't have patience for this. Oh boy. Now time to get them points. Oh, yeah, no. Knife! Knife. Get wrecked. Sunny boy. Oh, no text. Hold on. What? What? Okay, that didn't make any sense, but okay, good talk. What the fuck? Nope, don't want you. I don't go up here, though. I like to have my path nice and open first. Oh, sudden spawn. Where is Jug? My baby. I need my baby Jug. Jug is my life. I need Jug. Jug keeps me alive. Jug. Why won't you spawn? You in there yet? Nope. Okay. Nope, not back here either. Damn. Well, what's up, Satan? Yeah, let's stay dead. Nice blood splatter. Mmm, tasty. I like that fire tornado. I find it very, very nice. Oh boy. 12 minutes in. Round 6. This is progressing quite nicely. Yeah, hi, how are you? One of these days, I want to when I get internet, I want to do Twitch streams. I think that'd be pretty fun. So now that they're growing, oh boy. There we go. Get wrecked. Scrub. Ooh, come on. I'm kind of disappointed in Black Ops 3 they didn't make a Black Ops 3 Nuketown Zombies. I wish they really did though. Just because I have a personal love for Nuketown Zombies. It's like one of my favorite zombie maps to play. Get wrecked, scrubs. Get wrecked. Boy.
Double points.
Get wrecked. Oh, there's still a bunch more. Alright, bitchin'. So I like this gun when it's more of a marshmallow shooter. This one gets me them points. Alright, bet. Well, let me buy some ammo for this one. And run down here. Oh, god dang it. I got a text. Hold on. Hold on. Don't worry. Hold on. Don't worry. Oh, okay. Now I understand. There's a Viagra commercial she was talking about. Okay. Freaking cat's confusing the shit out of me. What the fuck are you talking about? Something about Viagra. Oh, it's a Viagra commercial. Okay, good talk. Thought she was just spelling vagina wrong. We all know what's on my mind. Jeez. Chill the fuck out, Alex. Calm down. Just calm down. Doop. Oh, yeah, you're dead to me. Let's just run up there. Do. Oh boy. I'm just gonna run around until. Let's use a shotgun for a few. Oh, Jesus! That scared me. I didn't know what I didn't scream or anything. I just went quiet, like. I lost my breath for a moment. My breath, though. Boy, did you die? Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I don't like you. You run. That's not okay. You wanna, can I kill these guys? Can I kill these guys? Oh, hold on. He wants to see Jesus. So do you. Fuck. Boy, boy, boy. Get wrecked, mate. Get wrecked. Hold on, hold on. Boom. Had to end two rounds hella quick. There you go. There we go. 60 minutes in. Not too bad, not too bad. Round 8. Oh, yeah. Jug! Jug makes me moist. I need to stop. There you go. Why is it so weak? I remember the last time I was using it wasn't so weak. No. Sorry, I was gonna ask a question you guys probably couldn't hear. So, you know, the mic's not that loud. It's not good. I'm getting tired. I'm gonna get sloppy. What's wrong with me? I might have to pause this. Let me drink some soda real quick. I have a whole 2 liter to myself. Hold on. Just one moment. If anyone actually watches this far in, I thank you so much. And you guys deserve a medal. And, like, candy. Because you guys are great. And you guys make my day. Because whoever actually watches it this far, I like you. You're a good person. Because it gets my butyration up. Which I want because it's gone down. And that pisses me off because it was at like 3 minutes something. And it's dropped down to like 2 minutes. And I'm like, no. That's not supposed to do that. It's supposed to go up. What the hell? So I don't know what to do about that. You know what someone should do? Someone should make a playlist of all my videos and then leave it on overnight. Actually, I already have a playlist of all my videos. It would take about 2 days to watch all the way through. Because I got bored, and so I added up all the time it would take. Just die. Wait. Get fucking wrecked. Get dicked on. Hey, what's that, round 9? Alright. 9! Round 9! Oh. Oh, I don't like that sound. That doesn't sound very friendly. Mm-mm. It does not. Mm-mm. Nope. It does not sound friendly. I think I'll do a Skyrim video today as well. And maybe not. I'm not really feeling Skyrim right now. I'm feeling more Call of Duty. Oh, look, there he is. That's better. You lay down. You guys lay down, too. You know what? I'm just gonna get all these zombies to get rolling together. I need a haircut so bad. I mean, I want to make a vlog. I want to make, like, a news vlog. But then again, I don't because my hair is just such a fucking mess. I don't really want you guys to see that much. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck! No! No! Boy! You're fucking joking. Hold on. God damn it. Let me get my charge battery real quick. Son of a bitch. What? What's that? What's that? Oh, god damn it. Wrong battery. God damn it. Fucking controller died. That's better. Fuck. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Fucking makes me contemplate. God, and I got a text message too. Hold on. Making a vid. Yeah, please stop. Me. Make my video in peace, woman. Jesus. God damn it, that means I lost Jug. Some motherfuckers. Fucking kill yourself today. Fucking so frustrated right now. Y'all got me, you know, motherfuckers got me triggered. Fuck all of you. Oh yeah, no, fuck you. Boom! I hate all you zombies right now. Oh, I almost went down. Fuck that. Oh, I want to get rid of this gun. It's not very good. It's good when it's upgraded, but I don't see anything upgraded with it anytime soon. Oh. Get the fuck down. Get the fuck out of my face. I'm selling this gun. Let's get a fucking better one. Give me something good. Oh, it gave me cancer. Son of a bitch. It gave me cancer. Boy. If you guys got any good video ideas, whoever's at this point, please give me some video ideas and topic ideas. Like, please, anything that pops into your mind, please share with me. Nothing too weird, though. Like, I mean, like, really weird. I'm a weird person, but I don't do too weird. I think I will do a drawing video later. Kind of feeling it. Maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how everything goes. Oh, fuck you. Nope. 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 Fuck you. Oh, yeah. Suck my ass. No. Mm-mm. Oh, fuck that. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Oh, hell no. Ah, shit. Shit. Boy. Get fucking wrecked. God. Jesus Christ. Damn. Jesus Christ, that was ridiculous. Oh my goodness, I got a text. Hold on. Hold on. What are the trees? Alright, I'm back. Anyways, I think I plan on taking pictures at some point. Like, I'm gonna take a bunch of pictures and, like, do, like, a review of my tripod that I have. in the camera lenses. Just why not, you know? Because, I mean, I hope you guys will like it at least. I think that'd be pretty bitchin'. If you guys would want to see that, please let me know. Because I'll do that if you guys are interested. I'll probably do the review anyways, but I mean, if you're interested in me doing, like, a drawing thing, time-lapse, I might do it anyways, because I don't know, kind of want to bring new kinds of content to the channel. I don't want it to be just gaming, I don't want it to be just vlogging and music. I want to do a variety of things. I plan on... Oh, shit, fuck you. I plan on eventually start doing stories like Olin Rogers. Because he does really funny stories. I plan on doing something like that myself. I think that'd be pretty fun. That'd be pretty cool. Like, telling stories back and forth with my friends. I know people do that over gaming, but I'd rather do that in, like, kind of a vlog. Die. Out of my way. Oh, you're retarded. I see. We'll see how this goes. I just want to bring new content, new kind of subscribers, like new things to the channel. I don't want it just to be the same old, same old. That's why I did the shout-out series. But you have to just ask for it on the shout-out series. You have to go to the shout-out video and comment on it. You can't comment on this video or any of my other videos. You have to go specifically to the shout-out video and ask for it there. Otherwise, I'll just ignore it. I'll probably just tell you to go to it. Oh boy. I'm gonna reload you. Oh boy, get fucking wrecked. Oh man, you know what should fucking spawn already? Pack-a-punch. That should spawn. That'd be pretty useful right about now. Come on. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. That's not what I wanted. Oh, you have to be fucking kidding me. Son of a bitch. That gave me a shit weapon. Oh boy. Fuck. Shit. Reload! Why did it give me this? I don't like this weapon too much. I mean, I like sniping, but not when I have a fucking pistol as my secondary. At least in zombies. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Well, I survived 12 rounds. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace. I'll see you guys next video. Have a good day.